and you
blow
it all out,
pull it out
right there, and make it to the wall.
Make it to the wall underwater?
Make it to the wall swimming.
Swimming, okay. Oh, with my head down. Especially anything over 4 feet is a rip current.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just get pulled under, held under.
Right.
You know.
Right.
And I've been held under a couple of times, but I've been okay to manage it.
Right.
But I hadn't been playing in big waves, and now that I'm surfing a lot better, I'm comfortable. I'm like, something is needed here. And I'm looking at it like, if I get caught down there, and 2 days ago my leash came off.
Oh.
And I was like, away at Huntington Beach at the pier, all the way from the pier. So when you surf that far all the way to shore, that's a long hike back. And those waves are serious over there. They like, the current, the undertow is there. So I was like, I gotta raise my game.
Open water swimming?
No.
No. Open water swimming.
Okay.
Once we get to 30, we're gonna go without taking another breath. Follow.
Holding my breath?
Yeah.
Oh!
That's what I'm saying, for sure. So hold your breath for 30 seconds and go.
Okay.
Don't breathe again.
Okay.
Okay? Yeah. Now we're together.
Okay.
All right. And 3, 2, 1.
Like, hey, chillin'.